Hey guys, I'm out here today with the 12coildd for the Teknetics T2. I got this set up real quick, real low sensitivity, because we're gonna take a look at those four coins, which are all inside the width of my coil. I want to show you something that you don't get out of a lot of big coils. This is a big coil. You get several inches more depth from the stock coil, and you still play well in iron. New 12coildd, Teknetics. Y'all check it out.